The objective is you play with a team of four people, and with your eyes closed, you select five balls, and your objective is to bounce the balls into the tin. But the five different balls have different kind of probability to bounce in terms of their bouncing, if they're going to go in or not. So you can feel through touching them, the more bouncy ones you think will bounce, and the harder ones won't. But you have to choose with your eyes closed, and you only have 10 seconds. Oh my God, you really want to go. But you only got 10 seconds to pick the ball, so there's all this pressure. And then you have to bounce and see if you can get them in. Then you fire, then you open your eyes.
Get five balls.
So for now we just count 10 seconds for picking with eyes closed, yes?
Yeah.
And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, so then everybody make sure they're equal distance. Maybe you can come around. Yeah, perfect. And now you can take your time and bounce them when they have to go in the tin.
Last round, the new play, two new players or three new players, and then we'll close the games round. Okay, get ready to close your eyes. And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, so whenever you're ready, you can start to bounce your ball. So with each one, you become more...
This is like long lead.
...aware of the kind of angles you need to have and power.
You guys are
feeling so hard.